This is Shailaja, PGT in English, TSMS, Kohada. Topic is Notice Writing for Class 9. Learning Outcomes. By the end of the lesson, students are able to understand and write a notice of their own using proper format and key points. A notice is a formal means of communication. It is used to announce something important in schools or in public places. It must be put in a box. The key points we should use while writing a notice. First point is the notice should be lucid and precise, which means a notice should not extend more than 50 words. Second point, proper format. Third point, indirect speech or passive voice only. Generally, a notice should be written in present tense or in future tense. Fourth point, should not use personal pronouns like I and we. Fifth point, should be always written in third person. Now let's see the format of the notice. Towards the top middle portion, we have to mention name of the office or organization. Below it, we have to write notice in block letters. Towards the left hand side, we have to mention date and place. In the middle, mention heading and heading or subject. Below it, body, content, and we have to end it by the signature, name and designation of the given authority towards the bottom left hand side. In notice, the body of the notice is very important. While writing the body of the notice, we have to remember 6 W's. First one is, what is the notice about? What information the notice is going to give? It should be clearly mentioned. What is going to happen? What has already happened? Second point, who it is addressed to? Third point, where is the event? Location of the event should be mentioned. Fourth one, when is the event, which means date and time. Fifth one, what to do. Instructions are written related to notice. Sixth one is whom to contact or get into touch with. Now let's see an example for notice. The question is, you are the secretary of activities club in your school. The annual day program is to be held next month. Write a notice for the school display board in this reference. Example. On the top, write the name of the organization, TSMS School Kohada. Below it, notice in block letters. Date, 10th December 2020. Heading, Annual Day Celebration. And the body. This is to inform all the students that the school annual day function will be held on 10th January 2021 from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. at Dev Mall. Siddipet collector Bharati Holikeri will grace the occasion as chief guest. Every student need to collect their passes from their respective class teachers. And towards the left hand side bottom, signature, name and designation of the given authority. Like this, we can write notice on meeting, events, lost and found, seminars, appeals or warnings, change of name and address. Thank you.